up now. The boys, 3,200 meter run. Featuring some of the best in the country this year. At number one, JoJo Jordan from Olympus. Two, Noah Jenkins of Amity. Three, Liam Henniger from Mountain View. Four, Sam Hansen from Wisconsin. Five, Spencer Bradshaw from Farmington. Six, Chris Henry. Jenkins has run a sparkling 8 minutes 43.19 seconds at the Arcadia Invitational, as did Liam Henniger, 8:44.2, and JoJo Jordan ran 8:46. This is Henniger, Bradshaw, Horne, Daniel Simmons. Daniel Simmons wearing hip number 9, and he has run this year at Arcadia 8:34 in the 3,200. And he took second place in that race at the line. So we're being treated today in this particular meet to quite possibly the greatest boys 3,200 meter field in terms of quality and depth in Utah history. Daniel Simmons, Spencer Bradshaw, Simmons, Bradshaw, Henniger, Jenkins, Jordan. That last 400 for these young men was 65 seconds. They've decided to get busy. Simmons, Bradshaw, Henniger, Jenkins, and Jordan. Not a slouch amongst this opening group. 4:27.
Go, Will!
Thank you. Bradshaw, Henniger, Jenkins, Jordan. Chris Henry, Sam Hansen, Jake Siegman. The meeting record is held by Ben Sorrell, Park City, back in 2013. He ran 8 minutes 49.08 seconds. All five of these young men are easily capable of beating that record. Coming up to the 800 meter to go mark.
Go, Jenkins, Noah!
Hennigan. Jenkins, Jordan, Bradshaw. Daniel Simmons, Liam Henniger, Jenkins, JoJo Jordan, Victor Bradshaw. And Henniger from Mountain View.
Go, Danny! Go, Noah!
We have to go. For our first five, let's see how these young men close.
Go, Will! Time to go!
Daniel Simmons, Henniger. Daniel Simmons, Liam Henniger. Jenkins, JoJo Jordan, Spencer Bradshaw, 8:29.05.
Go, Will!
And he will break it by 3/100ths of a second if that stands. First time in Utah history at this meet.